traveling. A strong leader is needed. We are the conquerors. Abomination, and yet I must hear your words. I am the defender of Ulfwan. Choose your words. I am the defender of Ulfwan. Choose your words carefully. I am Tyrion, champion of the Everqueen. I am the heir of Anarion, and I bid you welcome. I am the defender. The dead come calling. What do you say? You are an abomination. I am the heir of Anarion, and I bid. How can we assist the lizard men of Lustria? I am the heir of Anarion, and I bid you welcome. Ever Queen. Tyrion, heir of Anarion. Sailing for adventure. The sea calls me. Adventure awaits. To adventure! Anchors away. Setting sail. I shall go. Beginning my journey. Very well. Them. There is glory to be won. This place is ours. Protector of the Everqueen. Forward. Alariel guides me. For my queen, I lust for battle. Occupy this place.
Fragments were gathered, the ritual cast. Arcane power lit Ulthuan's skies. Loremaster Telerion, ally of Teglis, was joined by Gallifreyus, squire of Tyrion. They would be the prince's eyes as the goddess Isha revealed her prophecy. The Loremaster and Squire saw the Isle of the Dead wreathed in fire, the vortex gone. Without the vortex, chaos floods the world, with Ulthuan doomed to sink beneath the waves. But the Star Crown of Lilith has the power to restore it. The crown was shattered long ago. If the lost shards are reforged, Ulthuan can be saved. Isha has blessed our agents with one piece of the Star Crown, but four shards remain lost. Talarian suggests invoking the spirits of the Phoenix Kings. For who better than a king to find a crown? The cost is high to cast such rituals. More way fragments are needed.
The foul scent of vermin permeates this place, my lord. Do not risk the undermining of your rule by the Skaven. Take steps to reduce their chittered lies spreading among your followers.